Hey members, Kurt here for another episode of Kurt's Corner. I have three things I want to dive into this week and get you caught up. First and foremost, it has not been golf weather here in St. Louis. Today's actually a heat wave. I think my vehicle just said roughly 34 degrees coming back from a sales rep meeting offsite. Almost felt like a heat wave. So unfortunately it won't be long lived because I think Friday we're in the same boat of temperatures in the teens. But anyways, it is what it is. It's wintertime, St. Louis, but we still have some stuff going on here. First and foremost, with the weather being gross, cold, a lot of you have travel on your mind, or some of you have places down south where you frequent for this time of year for good reason to avoid these temperatures. I want to let you know that, again, if you're not aware, we use ship sticks to help you ship your clubs around the U.S. So that way you don't have to lug them on a plane. So if you want to seek out one of us or give us a call, Brooks Morris handles a lot of the ship sticks for us. But it's a good way. We'll package up your clubs in a box, ship it to your club down south, or if you're going on a golf trip to Stream Song, something along that nature, we'll do that for you. Or you can even put it in your own travel case, and we'll ship that in the travel case as is. I've done it. Plenty of you guys have already done it. It's a good way to do it. So just let us know. We obviously just need to know when you need them there, where they're going and whatnot, and return. But again, seek us out or Brooks Morris here at the club. We're happy to assist. Number two, I want to talk about a sale we have going on in the golf shop right now. We have men's and women's apparel, 30% off the member price right now. So stuff that you've seen the past month or two in the shop. Come by, trying to blow some stuff out for you guys to make room for new stuff coming in the next few weeks. Also, kids apparel is 40% off the member price. I will say the couple exclusions are going to be special orders. We can't special order and honor that discount. And then things like St. Louis Blues apparel. We do have some St. Louis Blues apparel from Johnny O for the men, women, and children. We just can't extend that discount because that is new stuff. This is actually our second shipment. So we hope the Blues catch fire here and we keep pumping through some Blues apparel. And we'll have some Cardinals apparel with Johnny O in the spring. Also, pink sticker items. So pink sticker clothing and shoes. We typically have price around our cost, sometimes a hair below it. Right now, if you come in and buy one piece, we'll take an extra 10% off that pink sticker. Two pieces, we'll take 20% off. If you buy three pieces or more, we'll take 30% off each piece off that pink sticker. So you could buy a top for yourself, a top for your spouse, and a pair of shoes for yourself. However you want to do it. Doesn't all have to be from the men's rack or women's rack. So you can mix it up any way you want. So we're going to extend those sales to you guys for a few weeks. And then by mid to late February, we really start to ramp up. So again, we'll have to scale back on the sale. But right now, everything, we're trying to get some apparel out, make room for the new stuff. Last thing, club fittings. Again, it's gross outside. We can't even really be outside today. Everything's closed golf course wise, but we have the simulators. I know it's not always the best cup of tea for everybody to get fit inside, but plenty of you have done it before. Trust it. You compare your equipment versus new stuff. So with that being said, we have new stuff rolling in the next couple weeks, but also we have Callaway coming up on the 16th of February. It's a Friday from 1 to 5. You're going to see that link in today's email. Jessica's also going to have it up on the app and the desktop version for the club. She also already has the 29th of February, yes, the leap year, with TaylorMade. Same thing, please use the link. We also have Titleist coming up in March. I know we're getting ahead of things by a couple months. That will be outside, weather permitting. Same thing, please take advantage of these links. Again, these are not the only days they're on site this year. There's gonna be multiple days with all the vendors. We still got Ping, Zexio to get out there. But these are the links I currently have, so take advantage of it. And again, know that your professional team here is happy to do club fittings. We obviously love doing club fittings. We're gonna have more options this year. We're really gonna try to ramp it up and make sure that we have all the right shaft options that we can do for you guys. We're not gonna have everything under the sun, but we're gonna do our best part. So there's my bullet points. Sorry if it's a little long-winded, but just wanna keep you up to date. I know some of you have said that this slogan needs to be revamped or changed, but I'm still gonna leave it with you until we do change it. So, the more you spend, the more you save. Stay warm, St. Louis.